four Canucks come to center. Bieksa plays it to Cassian. Bieksa's out front. There's the pass on goal. Rebound. Sestito scores. Tom Sestito with his first point as a Vancouver Canuck ties the game at two.
What a good play by Sestito in his own zone. Chipped the puck past Schmid. Schmid decided at that point he's going to pinch in. And Sestito showing some real good hockey sense in this play. Just chips it by Schmid, uses his big body, what he's known for. And there's Bieksa that jumps into the play, goes right to the front of the net. And Sestito goes there as well and chips it over Devin Dubnyk. That really, that entire play is just created because Sestito does a wonderful job on the boards in his own zone. He's the beneficiary of his own work, 150 feet behind the goal.